Have you ever wanted to see what goes on inside a robot's mind? Hey guys, Amy here for DNews. We see robots make decisions for themselves every day. Think about an autopilot system in an airplane. These systems can take information about the environment around them and have the plane function accordingly. But what actually happens inside that robotic thought process? A team of scientists and grad students at MIT wanted to get a glimpse inside the robot brain, and so they developed a way to visually represent what goes on when a machine makes a decision. In their experiment, the decision was a pretty straightforward one: how to cross a room without hitting a pacing human. The visualization system they developed is called Measurable Virtual Reality. It uses an array of 18 motion capture cameras on the ceiling to track multiple simultaneous movements. Computer software then rendered the robotic processes that we can't see, projecting the information visually on the ground in the test space. That rendering was the robot's thought process. A large pink dot marked the robot's perception of the pedestrian's position. A series of lines crossing the floor represented the possible routes the robot was considering taking. These routes were color-coded, the green line marking the optimal route across the room. But the environment was always changing, and here's where it gets interesting. The pink dot behind the pedestrian moved as he paced, and the route lines shifted in response to these changes. The robot understood the changes to the room and changed its possible routes. This visualization of a robot's thought process is really neat, but there's a practical side to it too. The researchers realized that in projecting the robot's thoughts, they could see the underlying problems in algorithms and make the necessary fixes much faster. It's the kind of insight into robotic minds that could lead to better autopilot systems and drones in the future. Because there's no shortage of uncertainty for robots to deal with in the real world, so helping give them better brains to process those uncertainties could only be an improvement. And maybe we'll see a consumer spin-off version of this visualization system that will let us see what our Roombas are thinking as they vacuum a room. How much fun would you guys have with a Roomba that showed you exactly what it was thinking as it moved throughout your house? Let us know in the comments below, or you can catch me on Twitter as AST Vintage Space. And don't forget to subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.